my shoulder, ladies and gentlemen, is the Lee Plaza Hotel, or what's left of the Lee Plaza Hotel. It was, in its time, one of the most magnificent hotels on the west side of the city of Detroit. Obviously, now, it is a challenged property. The buildings have been, the building is abandoned, all of the windows have been removed, and the plumbing and all of that. This building has sat just like this for the past 15 years. There's really no excuse for that. As state representative, one of the things I want to do is try to make sure that we can coordinate our efforts with the federal government to get some money into this city and state to demolish big buildings like this if we can't do anything to refurbish them.